thing doesn't seem to be that bad today, however. Hi, you can see me in the ceiling like you can with Dillard's at Stonebriar. Let's get a cab view. Still a little rumbly. That's where the original floor indicator was when this had square buttons at one point. But in the 90s, Montgomery did this innovation slap on mine. Bell indicators, when elevating Midwest filmed this, that did work, and it chimed too.